My name is Courage Mudzongo, and I'm a doctoral student in developmental science. In my dissertation, I investigate the role of parent-youth communication to prevent teen pregnancy. Did you know that over 600,000 American teens below the age of 20 got pregnant in 2010? In North Dakota, there were over 600 teens who got pregnant and had a child. You see, there are serious consequences that come with teen pregnancy, such as the disruption of one's education. In fact, the cost of teen pregnancy was estimated to be over $16 million in the state of North Dakota. These high numbers make teen pregnancy an issue of grave concern, and this, ladies and gentlemen, warrants innovative research. So we know that having the talk about sexual health issues with parents on a regular basis in a comfortable manner helps to prevent pregnancy. Unfortunately, many teens and their parents have difficulties in having these conversations. So to address this problem, an innovative program was developed to help improve teens have these conversations comfortably with their parents. In my study, I seek to assess the effectiveness of that program in helping teens to have these talks with their parents, covering topics such as how to prevent pregnancy and how to say no to sex. Let's talk about the methods. We collected pre-test and post-test survey data from 151 teens who participated in our program. The sample included at-risk teens, such as those in foster care, minorities, and new Americans. The analysis focused on changes in parent-youth communication. So let's talk about the results. 41% of our participants were already sexually active before even coming into the program. And that, ladies and gentlemen, is one of the reasons why such programs are necessary and beneficial. We also found that 61% of our participants were talking to their parents about these issues. However, at the end of the program, 72% reported that they were now talking to their parents. Further analysis showed that overall, there was an increase in parent-youth communication by 22%. So in conclusion, I will say this. Parent-youth communication is associated with lower pregnancy rates. Increasing the access to sexual health education programs that are medically accurate, age-appropriate, and culturally sensitive is empowering to teens and helps to prevent pregnancy. Finally, teens who talk to their parents comfortably about these issues on a regular basis are wiser, more informed, and they are less likely to get pregnant. Thank you.